President Trump's rhetoric has set off a debate in Britain, both inside and outside the halls of Parliament. Crowds have gathered to protest the government's invitation for a state visit for President Trump. The British Parliament, meanwhile, is taking up the same question.
We cannot accept the denigration of a free press, the denigration of a judiciary, the denigration of women, the denigration of religious minorities, the banning of refugees, the advocation of torture as the new normal. We cannot accept those things as the new normal. It wouldn't be acceptable from any country, but it certainly should not be acceptable from our greatest ally, and one of those countries which has frequently stood up in the world for the values of liberty, equality, democracy, and the rights and the equality of all before the law. And that is why we have a special responsibility, Mr. Walker, and it's why we have a special responsibility in this House to speak out.
Our friend Rick Pleitgen is with some of the protesters over at Parliament Square in London. Fred, explain to us why they are protesting this state visit by the American president.
Well, I think the operative word here is indeed state visit, Wolf. They're not protesting against Donald Trump, President Trump, coming here at all, but they say they don't want a full state visit. But I want to first of all show you what's going on here. You'll see we're right here in the heart of London, as you said, the iconic Parliament Square. There's Big Ben. I would say that it's a couple of thousand people who have turned out here. And what they're saying is they don't want this full state visit, which entails with it a lot of things that are part of the protocol, like, for instance, a banquet with the Queen. One of the things that it says officially on this petition that's being discussed right now in British Parliament is that it would put the Queen in a bad position if the President came here and went to that banquet with her. It would also entail a gun salute. It would entail the President and the First Lady riding in the carriage of the Queen as well. And that's something the folks here say should not happen. They think that it's too early in President Trump's term. And generally, they also obviously have a problem with some of the rhetoric that they've been hearing out in the White House in the first weeks of the Trump administration. And you hear that here at this protest, where what people really are protesting the most is the stance on immigration, is the executive order, the travel ban. They say that's something that they certainly don't like. Also, of course, the idea to build a wall with Mexico, that's also something that doesn't go down well here at all. But again, what the folks here are saying is that, look, the president can certainly come here over to Britain, but they don't want that full state visit. They think it's too early, and obviously they're highly critical of a lot of the things that have come out of the administration in the first couple of weeks. Wolf.
All right, the protests in London. Thanks very much, Fred Pleitgen, for that report. Still to come, there are protests here in the United States on this President's Day as well. People are turning out across the country for what they're calling Not My President's Day rallies. Take a look at the live pictures coming in from Chicago, where an anti-Trump demonstration is underway right now. More on that. That's coming up.